Get your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.
To create a PDF from a file that's opened in Excel, PowerPoint, or Word 2013 through 2010, and then use Outlook to attach the PDF file to an email that's automatically generated, click the Create and Attach to Email button that appears in the Create an Email button group on the Acrobat tab in the ribbon of Excel, PowerPoint, or Word 2013 through 2010. Now, if using Excel, doing this will launch the PDF Maker dialog box, where you can choose the content of the worksheet to convert to PDF, and then click the Convert to PDF button. Then, for all applications, you use the Save Adobe PDF File As dialog box to select the location to which to save the PDF file and to give it a name. Then click the Save button to create the PDF. After Acrobat is finished creating the PDF, it will launch Outlook within your Office installation and create a new email with the newly created PDF file attached automatically. You simply need to address the email using the To field and then enter a subject and any body text into the email. You can then click the Send button within the email to send it to the designated recipient with the PDF file attached.
Like what you see? Pick up your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.